This is my Be Brilliant tip. This time we're going to use a bear head. We're going to make a ghost. So now you've seen it. Let's get busy. I will blow a white bear head up and fill all the chambers, but leave uninflated. That's another thing about that long tip on these balloons. You're going to see how nice it is that that's there. Taking the white 160, which I pre-inflated. You only need one of each, a 160 and a bear head. Now you, well, I'm going to back up and do this different because I do that different. But for you, I think you're going to want it to be this way, to where you make just a fold twist with a little bubble, wrap that in, making a small hand. I go ahead and wrap that in so the kids can't undo it on me because, you know, you come up, balloon man, my mom said beat you about the face till you fix my balloon. You've never had that, have you? Okay, now, going out about 6-8 inches, you'll twist, and then you'll make a sizable ear twist that you're going to do like so, and then match your arm size to size. Sometimes I'll do this, and this will be a little bit lower, and I'll, uh-oh. So always be sure that each one of your balloons is lined up right, that you get the right measurement. Also, do the same here, because what you don't want is, oh my gosh, one hand bigger than the other. Twist up, oh, get that head out of the way. Twist those two bubbles again, for the like dog legs, and then a little bubble. But rather than break this off and tie a knot, you can just make an ear twist out of it, wrap this around that once, wrap this around this once, and get rid of it. You're done. Take your legs, or your ears of your bear head, pull them together and squeeze them back and forth a little bit, and it will actually cause them to come a little bit closer together instead of being out here like a ghost flying. Now, we're going to twist off the head and wrap in the arms, but you're wanting the ear twist here so that it helps the head to lift a little. I take the arms and give them a quick squeeze on each of the elbows, giving it an elbow. I go ahead and put the hands up because, I don't know, it just looks good to me. You'll put them where you want them, and that's okay. That's what it's supposed to be. Remember that tip, that gloriously long tip they put on those balloons? Now you spin it over, squeeze it back and forth a little bit to give it some attitude, and sharpen your taste. Remember to be brilliant with Metallitex balloons.